All right, everyone, check this out. Do you want your folders to look like this? Or do you want them to all look the same so you have trouble telling them apart? Well, obviously, we know the answer because you're here. So, let's check it out. I'll show you the manual way. Let's make a new folder. I'm going to name it New Folder. And we're just going to right-click, Get Info. And here's your new folder info. In order to change the icon, you'll have to change this. Now, if you wanted to, you could copy this, put it in some sort of editing software, and manually do this. Because you are able to change the actual image file for the folder. But imagine taking all that time. So here, I'll just show you. This is the free way. Would not say this is easier than what I'm about to show you next. Boom. All I did was drag and drop. And wow, the new folder looks like that. Well, it seems like a silly idea to do this manually. So I'm gonna show you the easier way. Let's pull up Folder Colorizer. Wow, what is this? Okay, let me show you how to make any of these. Let's name this something real. Dog, mail. I think dogs get mail. Wow, look at that. So clearly, it's a dog and a male. But let's say we don't want what the software, you know, just suggested based on what you named it. Let's go through the steps. On the top left, whatever colors you want. Do you fancy a slightly different blue? Or a completely different? Just, you want to stand out. Well, I like salmon. Now immediately we can press Colorize Folder, and it will apply. However, there's more to do. On the second page, you can see all the emojis. If you don't want to search through all of these, because look at that, it's just so many emojis. You can use this and search your keywords. So, thumb. This is another one, so I'll actually show you. Let's do a high five, but also I want a second one. Now we can't have two of the same apple emojis, but we are provided with decals as well as the emojis, and they apply separately, as you can see over here. How about that? A high five to the face. And lastly, we can choose a background. As you can see, I have this somewhere. In my music folder, right over here. And there's more elsewhere. They're pretty nice. This one looks very cool, very detailed. All right, let's hit that Colorize folder. Wow, look at that. We didn't have to use any of these, you know, MS Paint if we were on Windows. But here, we could have used Photoshop or any other app. So now, let's look at how well people know this app. Here on Product Hunt, we have this. Look at that review. Wow. I should have left a review. I use this all the time. Oh, would you look at that? Well, not to worry. I'll show you something soon. Now, here's a tutorial. But we're not going to go through this. Well, let's check out that little thing that I said I'll show you. Over on Softorino.com, we can see there's this. You can buy it right now. However, there's also the universal license. This is what I wanted to show you. 11 apps, one simple subscription, get all current plus future Softorino software for macOS and Windows with one simple subscription. Activate on any OS, free major upgrades. Get the universal license. Look at this thing. Wow. I use Walter Pro all the time. Like, I'm not even going to go through it in this video. It's too good. Go check out the other videos I made. We just saw Folder Colorizer for Mac. I use iRing all the time. Like, you guys don't even know how excited I get when I talk about this. Like, wow. I don't even have a Windows PC, but you get this as well. So you're looking to get Folder Colorizer for Mac? Well, get this subscription, and in case a Windows PC slides by, this thing got you covered. Damn. And, like, there's new stuff coming soon, so I'm just excited. Yeah, that's Softorino.com. Check out their website, support their products, and hey, guys, listen. Right now, we should be supporting Ukrainian companies, companies with Ukrainian employees, and as you can see, Softorino.com does support. And, well, take a look at their social media. Anyways, thanks for watching. I hope this has been help for customizing your folders. I don't know about this method. I'm never going to do that. Look at this Apple. It doesn't even look like the Apple product Apple. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Check out this product. See ya.